Hello everyone, my name is Nomis and welcome back to Project Zomboid in our hardcore survival run with Mr. Benjamin Thomas, picking up here pretty much right after the last episode. Hope you guys had a good week, and welcome to the weekend, guys. Time for some hardcore survival. We are over at the farm by Muldraugh. Of course, last episode we finally found our sledgehammer, so we have that in our backpack here. And we've just started to secure the farmhouse here. I'm thinking of using this as like a backup base. For the time being, we're going to be staying down in Muldraugh. Eventually, we will head back up to West Point to raid the gun store. But for now, since we're down here, let's stay down here for a few episodes. Maybe a week or two, if possible. I'll use this as a backup base. We'll try and secure it as best we can. And I've had a suggestion to use the warehouse where we actually got the sledgehammer from. Use that as a base. And you know what? We haven't done that in a while. We haven't done that since season 2, almost a year ago. So that sounded like a good idea to me. So I'm going to start working towards that, I think, securing that location. Let's go ahead and equip a kitchen knife, though, and start clearing out these two groups. I think it's just the two groups of zombies right now at the farm. We'll clear this out, and then we'll probably board up, throw a few more boards on the windows of the farmhouse, and then we'll head over to the windows of the farmhouse, and then head over to the warehouse. Hello, zombies. Come over here. Yes. Go. Climb over that. You're faster than I thought. And then you slow down. So, let's see here. We are at just crossover 1 month, right? Alright. Coming up on a month and a half, actually. So, pretty good. Pretty good for our first... our return to survival mode. It's been a long time since I've done just a straight-up survival mode game. So it's nice to see that we're still able to survive without the assistance of any mods. We still have it, knock on wood, that we don't jinx ourselves. That's probably not open. Oh, it is open. Silly zombies, you could have just opened the door. You didn't have to pound on it. Alright, let's pull out our last kitchen knife here. We might have some more in our backpack. I know we pick up a few in the last episodes? Maybe not. Maybe this is our last one. Or maybe I put them away in a cupboard. I can't remember. It's been a whole week since the last episode I recorded. Moving for this lady. All I remember is us finding the sledgehammer and then building that little catwalk off the side of the farmhouse as an escape route. Oh, and here comes a bunch of them. We've awoken the group. And they all... well, three of them are a little bit quicker than the rest. So we'll try and... there we go, perfect. See if I can get one of them pushed down again. Or this guy is going faster than the rest. I'll just take him out. It's nice when they're not all moving the same speed. Makes it a little bit easier on us. Not a zombie. Back off. I'm dealing with someone here. Woman. Back off. Yes, wait your turn. There we go. Now, you got my full attention now. There you go. Alright, doesn't look like they have anything. Let's take out these last three. And if we can save our knife, that'd be great. So what are some of the locations you guys want us to check out first in Muldraugh? Do you guys have a favorite building? Do you want us to go down to Courtman's? Do you want us to hit up the Sunstar Motel? Is it what they call it? The Sunstar Motel? Hotel down on the highway? What are some of the other notable locations down here? The storage units in the center of town. We could check those out. The police station, of course. I guess, yeah, there is a police station down here, so we could still get some guns. No building is off limits. With our trusty sledgehammer in hand, or in backpack. Another walkie-talkie. We haven't tried a walkie-talkie in a while. I think the last time we tried a radio, we weren't getting any broadcasts. Let's just equip this primary quickly. I didn't see anyone around. We'll be quiet. I might actually have some headphones here. I have earbuds. Let's throw those on. Bzzzt. Nothing but static. Oh yeah, these don't have any presets, right? Alright, screw it. You are useless to me. Turn off. Put those back in. Dig them out. There you go. I'm just gonna dismantle it. I have no use for you. Dismantled. Okay, let's drop this stuff off. We'll see what kind of weapons I've stashed away inside. We'll finish boarding up the last couple windows. Up the sheet rope. My gut would tell me I put weapons in here, and I did. But they are broken knives. We haven't repaired them yet, so we could repair them. Let's throw this other broken knife in there. We'll repair them later. The screwdriver away. The hammer. Oh, I guess I'll need the hammer out. I'll get that out. Alright. So where are we going to put this radio stuff? Down in here? Or should I put it in a separate container? That's gardening stuff. It's all coming back to me now. Okay, let's pick up our planks here. I'll just build a couple shelves. Pull out our hammer again. Unpack that. Alright, let's go build a shelf. Let's put one here. We'll just throw the radio components on this. Receiver, light bulb, transmitter, scrap, earbuds go in the backpack, can opener can go in the backpack. I think we have a can of tuna, yes we do. Let's go ahead and eat half of that because we are a bit hungry. Oh, that wasn't enough. Any more food? No. Okay, let's find some food, I guess. Oh, maybe we don't have food. Maybe that's what we were supposed to be doing today. Just getting some food. That probably makes sense. Maybe I should just skim through my previous episode before recording a new one. Because for you guys who are... Oh, there we go. We got a can of soup there. That's the Molotov cocktail. For those of you who are... watching these back to back, it's probably a little frustrating. Listening to me conjecture about what we're supposed to be doing. I think I got it figured out now, though. Alright, I'm gonna pick up this plank. We'll board this stuff up. At least we're not hungry now. And we'll probably have to sleep and then head into town, get some food, start securing the warehouse. I've never really done any extravagant build with the warehouse either, so it'll be kind of cool to see what we can do there. I have seen some pretty pretty cool builds online. All right, there's no window. I think those are the only windows, right? There's nothing back here. Oh, there is one. You live here for how many months we lived here in season 5, and I still don't know the floor plan very well. Okay. So that's pretty much everything boarded up. I don't know if there's anything else we need to do outside. I guess we could board up the window on the shed here. We've got a few planks left. Might as well. Be kind of cool to be able to break down tables and chairs into planks. As you think in a real life zombie apocalypse, you'd be able to do that. Break down furniture and barricade with the materials. Maybe someday. Okay, we're a little peckish. We do have that soup we could eat. Let's just head up. It's 8 o'clock. We're not really tired yet, but we could go to sleep. Maybe, might be able to sleep for like 7 hours. Yeah, 7 hours. So that puts us at 3 a.m. Let's do it. The darkness may help us with avoiding the zomzoms. Equip that secondary. Jump out our window. A little chilly. Not cold enough to put pants on though, don't worry. We're not that desperate. Let's put this hammer away. Can I put the hammer away? No. Our bag is full. Damn it. Alright. Into the secondary bag. I think the same with the axe. I think. Take a look at our skills here. We do have, look at that, carpentry of level 4 ready to upgrade. And we have a skill point. Let's go ahead and do that, guys. There we go. Level 4 carpentry. On hand, ready to go. We should do some foraging, too. Now, there's no reason why we couldn't just start sleeping in the warehouse right off the bat. First thing we'll do is take out those stairs. Put on some sheet ropes. We'll have to build some fences though, I think. I don't know if we can actually hang sheet ropes off of the... Oh, I don't have a weapon there, guys. I don't think we can hang sheet ropes off of the hand railing that's there. We'll do the windows, though. Sheet ropes out the windows. That's easy enough. And I'm just going to steal this guy's clothes. Make our first couple sheet ropes. Move on down. Anyone else out here? Pretty empty on the highway. Empty is good. Oh, that was a big stutter. That was a big game stutter. Alright, more zombie bodies equals more clothes equals more sheet ropes. So we've got enough for 3 now after doing this last bit. There we go. I think I'll get a few more. And we'll probably be cutting trees a little bit further up the highway so as not to alert too many zombies. of our intentions with the warehouse. Although zombies will hear us once we do start barricading. But the longer we can delay that inevitability, the better. Let's see if anyone has decided to drop in since we've been here. There are a few planks to start off with. Let's pick these up. Anybody in here? And at least we've got three of the four doors still intact. We'll have to build one for the back. And can we actually build a door with level 4 carpentry? We'll have to take a look at that. I can never remember. These things, I just don't remember them. I'll remove the broken glass. Add a sheet rope. Do the same back here. Open that up. Add a sheet rope. And yeah, we can't reach that back one. Okay, so here, yeah, I can't. It won't let me add a fence there. So we're going to pull out the sledge. Equip a primary. Very slowly, of course. Absolutely no rush when you're surrounded by zombies. There you go. Good job. Good job, Benjamin. Now, let's put our sheet rope. I guess we'll just put it here. Well, we're gonna have to build a wall here anyway when we knock out the stairs. So maybe I don't even need to. Maybe I can just build the fence right now. We're not gonna knock anything out. Get our hammer out again. Build a fence, wooden fence. Turn that. Oh, I'm gonna have to get rid of the fence or the stairs first, hey? That's how you're gonna be. Can I just destroy this? We have the sheet rope, so we can get back up here. No problem there. Alright, let's try this again. Fence, wooden fence. Turn it. No, gonna have to get rid of the stairs first. Okay, can do. Let's see what we can make here. Wooden door. Carpentry of 3. Okay, so we just need the doorknob and hinges, and those are probably just sitting down there, so we should be able to build that. Okay. So I'm not gonna go down those stairs. I don't know what I knocked out there. I'm not gonna risk breaking a leg. We'll play it safe. And there are two hinges and a doorknob. Perfect. So we'll get that rebuilt. Let's demo this. Smashy, smashy. And get rid of the railings. That one, and I'm not sure if we can get this top one. I have to get it from up there. Anyway, that should do the trick. Are there any more planks in these crates? A bucket. Fertilizer. There must be at least one plank in here. Yeah, whatever. Set back up. Get this fence on. Get our sheet rope on. Climb up. Alright, well, it does let me. Can I destroy it? No, it's too far. Alright, it's gonna be there forever, I guess. Wooden fence. Try this again. There we go. That's what we want. So put that on. Add can't shoot rope. Excellent. We're almost there. Hammer. Okay, so that's all we need to well, should I start breaking boxes now? I guess we could. Up and over. I guess we could. Let's do it. See if anyone hears. I don't hear any moaning. Alright, there must be one down here. Okay, let's check these. Wow, there is not a lot of stuff in here. We didn't go with a lucky trade, did we? No. That's why. Knock that out. Alright, got some nails. Thank God. Watering can. Good for farming. A sandbag. I'll take it. A shotgun, nice. A sling and a full choke tube. Okay. A dig. Carrot seeds. I'll take that. Knock these couple out. Check these last ones on this side. Then we'll hit up the other wall. Crowbar. Yeah, that's handy. Radish. Should start planting some crops up on the roof. To be honest. Oh, I guess there is some stuff in here we could check. Oh, there's a plank. Thank you. Take that. Destroy this one. Give me something good. More seeds. Okay. Oh, battery, another hammer. This is turning into, well, from day one, it's been the hammer hardcore survival playthrough. So many damn hammers. Another battery. Get in there. Some rope. Okay. Broccoli, paperclip. Paperclip will come in handy for fishing, if we ever do any of that. Lighter. Oh. Starting to get some zombie activity now. Yep. Okay. Enough of smashing stuff. Let's put the sledgehammer away. Alright. Alright, let's just drop it upstairs then. Or I'll just empty out this bag onto this shelf. Oh, we do have some peanut butter, but I want to save that for tramping. We'll find some other food. crowbar. We'll keep the hammer on us. Take the shotgun. Actually, no, we have a hammer in our main inventory, right? Okay, drop all this stuff off. There we go. Sledgehammer, bag. Primary. Put the plank in the bag. Put the hammer in the bag for now. Still overweight. The sheet ropes, put those away. Let's take care of this guy on the door. Should just be one. So there was one guy hanging out back here. There we go. Nothing in there. Okay, so we need to focus on getting some food here. Got some chips, we'll eat those right away. We should probably run into town. See if we can grab something. What can we drop? The nails, I guess? We're just a little bit overweight still. Yeah, we should... Alright, let's put this plank down for now. Is that enough? We'll put the plank and the sheet ropes down. There we go. Okay, let's head into some houses. See if we can find some food enough to last us for a few days. And we can continue work on boarding things up here. I think we have a key for this too, don't we? Yeah, we do. It adds a little bit of extra strength to the door. Not that it really matters with broken windows beside, but... Zombies are dumb. Maybe if we're lucky, they'll just focus on the door. Well, we'll get those boarded up soon. And let's hope that this neighborhood down here isn't overrun yet. Oh. Oh. I see. I see how it's gonna be. Okay, let's try and go around them. Don't see me, please. No. Damn it. Really? Both of you? It's because, did you hear that groan? Maybe that's why she came. Alright, stay behind that picnic table, ma'am. Ma'am. Stay away. Yes, the food will be here shortly. Just be patient. This is a community picnic. Alright. Enough fooling around. Ah. Push so slow. Come on, fall down. There we go. Stay down. Check this house out first. This area is kind of dangerous with all these trees. You never know what you're gonna stumble upon when we come through a clearing. Just never know. No alarm, please. Thank God. Alright. Chocolate. Yeast, I guess, for making bread, right? We need yeast for bread. Do we need an empty mug? I think we have one for our coffee, don't we? Maybe not. Alright, let's throw a mug into our backpack. Seeds. We have a bowl. Alright, let's grab a bowl for salads once we do get crops. Popcorn, I guess. Rolling pin for a weapon, I guess. What book was that? Where is the book? Over here. Carpentry for beginners. Don't need it. Orange soda. I'll take that. Don't need the rotten stuff. Let's fill up a bottle. Just close the curtains. Close the door. Nothing in there. Let's check upstairs. Disinfectant, okay. Bandages, tablets. I think we have enough bath towels. Maybe we should keep some at the warehouse. Just in case. Bleach, don't really need it. Can use it for cleaning up the blood, but it's not a priority. I guess some of this stuff would be good to have on hand for boredom. Cordless phone. Dismantle. Take the magazine. Some scrap, put that away. Okay, lots of sheets. Nothing else to be seen, hey? Nothing else to be had. Yeah, just the bathroom back there. Alright. Garage? Window? No? Yes, other side. Yeah, we should probably focus on this neighborhood before it gets overrun. Yep, that's a hammer. Definitely a hammer. Let's just leave that open. So we know where we've been. Heave-ho. All your strength. There you go. Good man. An orange light bulb. Interesting. I don't think I've seen an orange light bulb yet. I don't need it. More yeast. Not finding that much food. Cold pack. Which kind of sucks. Advanced carpentry. We'll need that, right? That'll be the next one to read. So let's grab that. We left all of our books up at the Gigamart, so we should take some more. Trapping for beginners and intermediates, we'll take Master Carpentry. Cooking for beginner, yeah, we'll take all this stuff. Oh, and now we're full. Alright. Nothing. Depressants, vitamins. Grab your vitamins. Cooking for beginners. What did we pick up here? We picked up cooking for beginners, okay. Nothing in there. Let's try. Oh, did you really see me? You did. You did. Okay, if we can sneak in here, we should be alright. Get in before he comes around the corner. Nope, okay, let's try the other side. Socks? No. I was hoping for chips, there we go. Really? Now I'm stuck. Useless. Yeah, I was worried that would happen. How much food did we get? We got popcorn, noodles, and chocolate. That's not a lot. There's some more chips. Grab that. Canned tomato, okay, good. Vinegar, take that. Rotten. Whoops. They found us. Skirt. Alright, it's getting pretty dark out. You should skedaddle. Let's get out of here. Head back. Play it safe. So a little bit of food. Let's go ahead and eat. If we eat right now. Oops. Get out of there. Get out of there. Canned tomato, I guess. They've breached the house. Nice and quiet. Where is that canned tomatoes? Main inventory, right? There we go. Oh, let's eat the chips first. It's easier. Don't have to get out the can opener. But of course, that's not enough. Alright, open it up. Eat half of that. My god, you are hungry. Hungry, hungry, man. Okay. We made it back in one piece. Not very successful, though. For a looting. Oh yeah, unlock. Lock. Climb up. Sleep here tonight. 10 hours. Ooh, we are cold now. Still not cold enough for pants, though. Okay, let's get this stuff dropped off. We'll keep books up here. In the cabinet. We'll do skill books and, or just all books, and then magazines in the other one, I think. Magazines, newspapers, that kind of stuff. Alright. Magazines. We should put maybe weapons in the desk. Sure, take that out. Let's go rolling pin. Keep sledgehammer on us. That's the only weapon we got. Yeah, I'll organize this stuff later. We'll keep the food separate though. Let's just drop this off for now. Food we can put in that cardboard box behind us. That works. And let's see, a newspaper in there. Must be some stuff we can drop off from here. Not really, eh? Guess we do have room now in the backpack. Let's put the sledgehammer in there. The axe. See if all this stuff will fit in there now. No? Hammer? No. Now it's full. Okay. Alright, one guy out front. I'd like to do more barricading, but think we need to get food. We need to get this food situation sorted. Let's just take a look and see how many zombies there are down at the storage units here. I don't know if we'll find any food in there. We might. Oh, that's quite a few. Okay. Yeah, let's just leave that for now. I guess we'll just head back into the residential area. Still pretty clear. Start off with this house. Is there a window on the back? Yes. Okay. Oh, nice. 9 mil rounds. Mouse trap. Perfect. Start catching some mice. More peanut butter. Good for the trap. All rotten. Zombie. Trapping. Got that one already. Blouse. Check this. Oh, this is the one that people were climbing into yesterday. Sounds like there's quite a few in there. Yeah, they're still there. Okay, we'll leave that one. There is a shed, though. Possibility of finding another axe in there, I guess. We're okay for now, though. Come on, please, please, please. There we go. Avoiding alarms is going to be key as well in this neighborhood. If we can get away without any alarms in this neighborhood, I'd be just fine with that. Almost. Almost got me. Not quite, though. Okay. So we've pretty much searched this block. There's just, couple houses. Let's push on to the next block. Some up there. Yeah, usually this area is crawling with zombies by the time I get over here. Oh, there's quite a few there. Save that one. I'm kind of surprised. A month in. I guess it's because we haven't been down in Muldraugh. There hasn't been that much spawning activity down here. Sounds like there's a lot in there too. Try and find one where we can't hear a bunch of thumping. Oh god. Almost walked right into that group. Shit. Okay, now they know we're here. Let's try and get into this. Check this kitchen quickly. Come on, give me an open window. Nice. Alright, we'll do this quick. We'll hop out the back. Twine and nails. Screwdriver, wood glue. The screwdriver, I guess, is a good stabbing weapon, so we'll take that. Another saw, more nails. Not much for food though. Sardines. Oh, there's some over here. Oh man. A lot of hardware stuff, which is nice, but not what we really need. Tape. Let's take the flashlight too. Make up lamp post. What else? Oh, they didn't follow us. Interesting. Okay. Let's keep going. Keep going. Got about 15 minutes left for this episode. Hopefully we can find some more food. More soup. Okay, here we go. Soup and sardines. Another lighter. Some dog food. Okay, if worse comes to worse. Let's take the meat patty. We can cook that up for the XP. Master fishing. Don't need that. Let's dismantle that. Just the one door. Okay. Let's check out one more house. It's getting a little far away. Let's try and get into this one. This is where that... excuse me. Where that big group was. Is there anyone inside? Doesn't look like it. They are pounding on the door, though. Oh, God. Don't screw yourself up. Go. Get her before she gets up. Nice. They are inside. Let's see if we can help him out. We're very hungry right now. Search this quickly. And get the hell out of here. Oh, they broke through that window. Okay. Another kitchen knife. Good. Potato seeds. Dismantle that. Carrot seeds, take that. Dismantle that. Let's take the kettle for boiling water. Some cereal for tramping, garbage bag, sugar for coffee, more TV dinner. That's all rotten. Alright, I think we should probably head back now. Let's get home. Try not to drag people back with us. Should we check out the shed first? On our way back? Let's do it. Oh! People in the woods? Maybe. Possibly. Nice. Another radio to dismantle that. Grab the twine. A walkie-talkie, dismantle that, grab the wood. Three hammers in here. Apparently a hammer collector. And the home stretch here. Oh, okay, let's get past that group. Duck behind the trees, that should throw them off the trail. We could also get into the storage units through the fence here. But probably not a good idea to give them another quicker route to the warehouse. I'll try and leave that. Okay. Here we go. Back home. Drop everything off. And then I think we'll just spend the last 10 minutes cutting down some trees, boarding up some windows, making a door. Drop all this food off in there. Even the dog food. Even that. Sugar. What else? Got a little bit more food here, I know. There we go. A couple cans of sardines. And the rest can go in here for now. Next episode, we'll do some farming. Set up a farm on the roof. Let's keep the kitchen knife on us. Get our axe equipped. Okay. Equip primary. Still a few things to drop off, but I guess that one container must be full. Oops. Always moving too soon. There we go. No, it wasn't full. It must have just moved. There we go. Okay, let's grab a couple trees, a couple logs. Remove that. Could grab from this back here. Got some hammering in the background again. Sorry, guys. Or maybe that's just to be on the safe side. There's probably some zombies over to the right there. So we'll just grab a couple trees here. Yeah, sorry about the hammering, guys. Got some construction going on in the house. I was hoping to get this finished before they started, but just bear with me. Grab what logs we can here. We'll saw them up back at the base. Okay. Grab those. We should be able to get one more tree cut down too. Fit at least one more log in our inventory. And we can forage over here by the road too, the highway. So we can do it here or over at the farm. Both should be safe because we can go up the highway a little bit here, far away from people, and we should be able to fast forward and not have to worry too much about being stuck up on. Okay, let's pull out our hammer as well. There we go. As we pant heavily under the strain of several logs. I guess that would be pretty heavy, depending on how many you're carrying. Or how big they were, I guess. Okay, let's saw. I'll saw a couple up and do this door first. So another one. We'll have to make a campfire too. We can keep that up on the rooftop. Okay, there we go. So build a wooden door. Just pick up that stuff off the floor as we're building it. Let's see if anyone heard that. I don't think so. No, they're far enough away. Okay, we'll barricade this. Saw this up, we got another skill point there. So next one to upgrade will probably be blade maintenance, sorry. Probably be the next one. Few on there. Let's head over to these other windows. Pick up this plank. Get our bag re-equipped so we can access these other logs. Saw those up. Oh god. That's not a good sound. Alright, quickly. Get some barricades on here. Just in case they do come this way. at... I don't see anyone coming. Don't hear anyone. Might be alright. We'll run up on the roof and take a quick look. Okay, let's do that for now. Drop these extra... Oh, we don't have... Oh, yeah, three planks. Okay, let's drop those. Let's head upstairs. Take a quick look on the roof. See if that is drawing anyone towards us. And we'll put some sheet ropes up here, too. It doesn't look like it. Might have, excuse me again. May have drawn them into the woods west of us. Yeah, I think we're okay. Let's see if anyone's coming from this direction. No, it looks like we're okay, guys. Okay, so let's end this episode here. We are at September 3rd. 1 month, 12 days, 466 kills, mostly with the bare hands, or our boots, whatever you like to say. Got our skills open here. We got sprinting level 2, light-footed 2, sneaking 2, carpentry of 4, which we upgraded today. Trapping and foraging. Started off at level 2, right? So maybe, yeah, tomorrow we'll do some foraging. We'll finish barricading the last few planks that we'll need. We'll probably... We might barricade a couple of the doors, too, just to be safe. Make a farm up here. Start the beginning of a farm. Or do we have... We might not have any sacks. Any burlap sacks. We'll look into that. Well, thanks a lot for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Feel free to hit that like button if you... If you enjoyed this episode, helps the channel and the series out, lets me know that I'm not boring you guys too much. And leave me some comments below if you have any suggestions for what we should do with the warehouse here. If there's any, if you guys want us to build like towers in the corners, yeah, whatever you guys think. Any cool ideas, I'm always open to those. So until next time, I'll talk to you all later.